That sack, by the way, for George Wythe was by Ethan Dean, the sophomore. Snap back to Hall, rolling right, throwing back across his body, and it's caught at the 5-yard line and into the end zone. Touchdown, Konaker, Payton Ball.
That was a great pass by Tyler Hall. He rolled out to his right, saw his receiver Ball getting open, passed the defensive back and the safety, and a great job throwing it up there to him and hauling it in. And the shot actually knocked him into the end zone, I believe. But, I mean, what a play by Tyler.